Hello traders, today is the last trading day of the week, 20th of Jan 2023. Let me share with you guys how we enjoyed pipping today through live intraday analysis. Let's dig into the system. You don't want to miss my latest analysis review in the future. Feel free to subscribe to this channel. Let's move into the three major currency pair: euro, usd, pound, dollar, and the dollar CAD. All right, so if you look at the euro usd chart, and if we look at the 4 hour chart, yesterday we had a long trade here, so today we were expecting a short trade here. You can see here price nicely respected, especially if you look at this level, price nicely respected. We had a short trade here, bank few pips, and at the New York session we also had a long trade here. We were expecting the price might going to respect, which is price did respect, so we had a long trade at the New York session. Let me share with you how I analyzed the market. That was a pretty straightforward. Okay, so if you look at here this morning, that's we had this trade based on the Asian session, long trade here. That was the pretty straightforward at the Asian session. And afterwards in the London morning, once the price developed a false breakout, as you can see here, price refused. Let me make it slightly bigger. Price refused to stay above this level. And that's what I explained my trader look for possibility, because the price hit this resistance level, so we were expecting a counter opportunity, but we need a valid technical entry in intraday. And that's what you can see here, price nicely broken, hit to this first target, which we banked amazing profit on euro usd. And after banking some profit, we also mentioned keep taking a pullback. As you can see, as the price progress, we also update the analysis just to push our traders to not to miss this opportunity. You can see here we expect another pullback, beautiful nice hit profit banking. And at the New York session, as what I explained to my trader, look for pullback. If we see the deep pullback, we're looking a pullback around this level, which we announced through live ID commentary. And as you can see here, price refused. And you can see here after the breakout, price retest. You can see here the price broken and come back, retest this level, which we announced through live ID commentary. And explain my, as soon as the price progress hit to the first target, explain my trader enjoy the PBs. Beautiful trade. All right, so pound dollar, we had amazing trade pound dollar in the morning. We had a short trade here. If you look at the 4 hour chart, price nicely this morning, we have this inside candle pattern and price reversed. We had a short trade here, so we were expecting the first target, which is previously broken yesterday. And if you look at here, price nicely respected this level previously, so we were expecting price might going to respect this level, so a possibility of breakout. So you can see how price nicely broken and beautiful long trade here. And as soon as the price hit to the first target, which we explained to trader, you can see here price respected previously. As soon as the price hit this level, we explain our traders time to bank some profit. Let me share with you how I analyze the entries through intraday to bank amazing profit. So that was a pretty straightforward. And if you look at here this morning, that was the morning. Once the price respected here, we have a beautiful breakout. After the breakout pullback, we have also another breakout short trade here. You can see here, because based on the momentum, beautiful. As soon as the price hit to the support level in 4 hour, explain my traders time to bank some profit. And let's wait for the New York session. So the New York session, because the price was at this level, so possibility of breakout short, also possibility and breakout long. But in intraday, that's what we explain our trader, let the market come out from this consolidation. So you can see here price nicely respected support and breakout, and beautiful long trade here, because we analyzed, our first priority is to make sure the bias, develop a bias on trend in 4 hour, look at the price section and look for entry in intraday. And that's what exactly you can see, is such a nice beautiful long trade. Everybody loved it, beautiful long trade. Dollar CAD, we had an interesting trade, guys. So let me explain to you how we had it. If you look at the 4 hour chart, we had a yesterday, we had a short trade here. So based on the price action, we were expecting a long trade here. You can see here, which price did, you can see here. But as I explained to my trader, look for this level, which previously price respected. If you look at the previous price action, you can see here price broken and come back and retest. So this is the level, as explained my trader, if the price gonna break, then I'm expecting a long, otherwise still possibility of pullback. And if the price gonna break this level, the support level, then take a short trade here. So that's what I explained. We made a plan in 4 hour, and how we execute trade in intraday, let me share with you guys. Right. So if you look at the Asian session, we had a beautiful short trade here. You can see here that was a pull, pullback short trade. And later stage, once we see the price develop a double bottom here and price respected in support level, so that was the breakout. And afterwards, because we had this trade, but price did not basically made a push. So explain to my trader, let's wait for the New York session. At the New York session, as explained here in 4 hour, you can see here price nicely broken, hit to the first target, made a break even, which we came out at the break even, by the way, and price came back to this structure. While the price was back to this same structure, as always mentioned, when you have a false breakout, that's another good sign for reversal, but you need a valid technical entry. So based on that, based on the 4 hour analysis, as explained through live audio commentary, guys, I think we had a short opportunity. We have taken another short. As soon as the price hit this level, you can see here, that's the previous low broken, and that's what I explained my trader. Guys, enjoy the profit. So it's not about just broadcasting analysis. We keep updating through live audio commentary, the price behavior, price action, and helping traders to squeeze amazing profit every single day. So if you want to enjoy those analyses, you have two choices. Keep watching this analysis review or watch these analyses live and bank profit in real time. That's the more important and interesting part of it. Or if you are still struggling in forex trading, this is a platform where we train traders with the live market. And once they develop their trading skill, we also help them to get funded. So for more information, I'm offering free one-to-one consultation. My availability calendar link is also given in the video description. Most welcome. Join our fast-growing trader community. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice evening and have a nice weekend. Stay blessed. Until next time, all the best.